This is a donkey's plonker. Now, what does a donkey's plonker have to do with 100,000 rand as well as tractors? Why don't you hit that subscribe button as well as the like button and find out